Well, in what's news today, the Goodyear plant in Danville reopens after closing earlier this week following the third death in 8 months. 18-year employee Greg Cooper died while working Tuesday. OSHA is investigating Cooper's death and the death of Kevin Edmonds. Edmonds died early last month while on the job. Another employee, Jeannie Lynn Strader, died at the plant in August. A neighborhood walk takes place in Danville today, promoting a crime-free community. The walk, scheduled for 6 tonight at Cabin Creek Condominiums. The neighborhood walks started in February after two people were shot, one of which a doctor at the hospital.
A Radford University fraternity will present a check to the Radford City Police K-9 unit today. The students raised money after an alumnus reached out to the group to help after the budget for the program was cut. Students at Lord Bonneton High School will participate in a school-wide walkathon to raise money for its Relay for Life team. The event will take place at several times during the school day inside the stadium. And the annual Sounds of the Mountains Festival, it returns to Camp Bethel starting today. Great event. This event features professional storytellers and music. The event starts tonight at 7. It runs throughout the day tomorrow with tickets, $35 for the entire weekend.